display, share through Soompi.1x1 where Sara and Ween talked about their friendship that goes all the way back to middle school. See also, MAMAMOO's Ween apologizes for reference to Typhoon Propiru in the July 5th episode of TVN's Life Bar, included A Pink's Jurong, Jung Yoon Ji, and MAMAMOO's Wa Sara and Ween. Soompi. Display News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. During the episode, pictures of Wa Sara and Ween in middle school were shown along with a video of them performing at their school festival. After watching the video, Jung Yoon Ji and others commented how their talents were so evident even back then. Shin Dong Yup remarked, "You two must be so happy. You were able to achieve your dreams with your best friend." Kim Hee-chul added, "It's even more amazing since it's so hard for two people who have been friends since they were young to become a part of the same group." Wa Sara commented, "When we go abroad for our schedules, we still get goosebumps. We think about what would have happened to us if we didn't share this dream together." Ween and Wa Sara also explained how they had gone around two auditions together and had been inseparable. When MC Han Hye-jin commented that one of them could have ended up not becoming a singer, Wa Sara continued, "Ween has never said this directly to me, but from what I could tell, Ween and I both had this conviction about ourselves. I could see that we both thought, 'I will make it.' We were determined to go to Seoul and become singers. It's not guaranteed that you will be a singer just because you move to Seoul. However, the now director at our agency allowed us to debut together." Ween commented, "That's right, we were really lucky." Wa Sara shared, "Since we have been relying on each other for quite some time in Seoul, we have no problem talking about really personal things."